Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh God, I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference.
No,
I'll call
no,
you back
okay.
later.
It's okay.
How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimura is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range of their flag. Isaac? Isaac, can you hear me? I'm going to call you back as soon as I can, okay?
Isaac! You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker class vessel.
The Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
I found something.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac? Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me?
Isaac. Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Good, good. Steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket.
Where am I?
All right, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible danger.
Eliminated at the facility scrub. This is not a drill.
moment.
Phase 4. I remember you. Tiedemann said we all the key subjects need to be eliminated.
Listen.
Terminated. Which one more?
Listen to me, man.
Will it matter?
Listen to
Will
me!
Will it matter?
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of the straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
No one. Don't do it.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
Your rig is red. It's red. It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore. Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Clark! Isaac Clark, is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on the age of 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one cheating at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
I'll cut you out of there. Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh my God! Shit!
Help!
I'm trying!
Help!
I'm trying!
You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks. Okay, you're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
Thank you.
fuck?
The apartment block.
Hang on. I need more answers. How long have I been here?
3 years. Tideman found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tideman tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
Well, you said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Caution. Drugs to make us forget, but it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out!
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyvin built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyvin wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's currency.
Dana? Damn it.
Okay.
you?
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Tymon has a signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to him, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
To Isaac. In him, the heaps on his face. Shit, tell me.
Hey, Dana, there's this crazy guy that keeps contacting me. I saw him back at the hospital.
Nolan Strauss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? Well, why was he there? What does he want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful. You were routing me to residential. This looks like a unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Thank you. afraid, Isaac. I don't want to die. It's the only way out.
I'm not Nicole. Nicole's dead. You're not really here.
Few places on Titan Station that Tideman can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right now.
Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
Isaac, can you see the symbols too? What do you mean?
Strauss. Yes, I see the symbols.
We are a threat to them. I know it. We have to work together.
Work together? Who's them? What, you mean Tideman? Strauss. Work with me, Strauss!
Thank you.
church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
Isaac, I can't unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your end?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay, once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Earthcup can't jam us in here. Not in here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I
continue.
the exit, but it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Data? Fuck!
I don't know if you can hear me. You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up! Jamming out signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer! They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading! Just follow your locator and hurry.
Thank you.
had to kill yourself. Why do you think that is? That's right. Ignore the pain. Bury it deep inside. Let me fester. Let me watch.
I've reached the top of the church.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle. Isaac, I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Why are you doing this? Why can't everyone just leave me alone, huh?
You're a dangerous secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker. After all, you did build it.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us. To spread glorious convergence to the entire galaxy.
People are unbelievable! Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
No, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is. Now would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him in stasis? The last thing we want is for him to die.
Are you there? Can you hear me?
What do you want, Strauss? Look, it's over. All my plans just blew out the window.
No, it's not over, at least not yet. Isaac, we build it. We can tear it down.
What, you mean the marker?
Do you know where the marker is, Strauss?
It's in the government sector. The government sector, but we have to move now. Now, because time is running out for me and for us.
Strauss! Strauss, where are you going?